This is a video for demonstration purposes of the patient's right foot. Marrow changes involving the distal right tibia, talus and calcaneus consistent with previous hardware removal. Localized marrow edema involving the distal right fibula consistent with bone contusion trabecular fracture. Large broad area of marrow edema involving the right calcaneus consistent with contusion and trabecular fracture.